tweaking 120 on the M-way speeding. LV hat, backpack and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8. Brethren decent. Now I'm in a party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces.
Yeah. What's good, guys? It's your boy Hugo the Savage back again for another Savage Reaction. Nick Cannon, stop it! Nick! Leave it alone. Why do you persist to keep making diss tracks on Eminem? Oh, I didn't react to any of the other ones because I was so excited to see what it was that he had said. And then I realised it's Nick Cannon. This guy is trash. Ass. Booty. So we had the diss track Invitation, then he came with the diss track Pray For Him, I think it was, and now he's coming to the diss track Invitation Cancelled. This is gonna be trash, but let's dissect it together. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Ass booty.
Remember what Ice Cube said? Oh yeah, it ain't over, motherfucker.
There's a line on there that, you know, was a little harsh.
Here's what they think
harsh.
About you.
What? I mean, I really want to badge you, cuz Nick, you had to.
Here's a line on there that, you know, was a little harsh.
Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you.
Nick Cannon, you prick, I wish you luck with the fucking horn.
Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you.
Well, Mariah didn't.
Here's what they think about. Here's what they think about.
There's a line on there.
Here's what they think about.
Here's what they think about.
Here's a little harsh.
Here's what they think about.
For Nick too, faggot. You think I'm scared of you?
Here's what they think about.
Look, I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch.
Here's what they think about. Here's what they think about.
How would you feel like in a?
He's just got line after line of of Eminem destroying Cannon and Mariah Carey. That's quite funny. I see what Nick's trying to do though. He's trying to play the victim card. Like, see, Eminem's been coming after me for years. Nick, no one cares. Drumline, shut your mouth. Let's go.
Sort of 8 mile battle contest with Nick Cannon.
Here's
I think
what
that's
they
really
think about you.
Where you've got to feel some swag pressure right now because it's on, baby.
Is it on?
I think it's going to be on. I think you and him will have to go.
Here's what they think about
you. Stop
the diss track!
I didn't plan on taking it to that level, man. I didn't want it to, you know what I mean?
What is wrong with this guy? Start the diss track! I shouldn't even react to this. From when he said Elvis Pusley, I knew it was over for Nick.
To get to that level.
It might be on the losing team.
Hopefully it doesn't, but
here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you.
I ain't saying this shit again, ho, you know what it is.
Here's what they think about you.
That pussy got him neutered. Trying to tell him this chick's a nut job.
Here's
or he got his juice clip.
Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about
you. You not gonna do shit.
Here's what they think about
you. You not gonna do shit. You not gonna do shit.
Here's what they think about you.
You know, man, it's like this.
If it doesn't start in 20 seconds, I swear I'm cutting.
The way I look at it, I said it. It wasn't, you know, it wasn't like I had no idea that he was gonna take it like he took it.
He took it.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was gonna start wilding out on me.
Think about it, punk motherfucker.
He been disrespecting our queens for years. Matter of fact, won't you tell him how you really feel, Marshall?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
We're not gonna play this game. We're not gonna play this game, Nick. No idiot is falling for this. We're not gonna play this game, Nick. Bringing up the old Eminem stuff. No one cares anymore. Let's be honest, if you're an Eminem fan or you've been around for a while, you already know all the evil and disgusting things Eminem said, but it's funny. He said stuff about black people, white people, gay people, disabled people, said stuff about rape, underage girls. Listen, it's not gonna work, Nick.
Black girls are bitches, black girls are dumb.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
Black girls are bitches, black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches, black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches, black girls are dumb.
We let you be a guest in this house, but now you canceled.
Had to put my motherfucking turban on.
Ha 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 ha. Eminem can't be cancelled. Just stop it, Nick. This is the same geezer who's making his biggest hit was with R. Kelly. And he's talking about people being cancelled. It's funny, ain't it? Nick wasn't in that documentary, the R. Kelly documentary. I wonder why.
No, y'all side your motherfuckers suburban on. Protesting with AKs and guns. Our queens don't need your racism. You the KKK of this generation. Okay, KKK, did I take it too far? He's a rap star. Run, nigga, run. Stand on my ground. Fruit of his lung. I don't give a fuck if his ass was young. Can't let that slide, that's on my son. Goddamn right, yeah, I'm on.
I don't care if his ass was young. I'm not gonna let that slide. So what he's saying is, the black girl's a dumb bar. He's not gonna let it slide, which is fine. No one has to let it slide. And he's saying, don't try and come with the fact that Eminem was young when he said it. Which is kind of what I alluded to, kind of. When did you make that song with R. Kelly, bro? Because the R. Kelly sex tape with the young girl came out when I was in school. 2005, 2006 times. Yeah, and you're older than me, Nick. I'm 29 and you're 39. So, let's not go there with that.
Cause ain't no age for white rage. Specifically in your DNA. I seen you at the VMA. Niggas that was with you, you treated them like indentured slaves. Read the ISIS paper, you racist. I see why you hate us. Pretend you love us, but you really jealous. Wanna be brothers. Christopher Columbus. Hip hop wish you discovered. Now I'ma slay you for my sister's cousin, daughters, and mothers.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb. What? Black girls are bitches.
All the black girls who watch my videos, my reactions. There's not a lot of you, because my percentage of women who watch my videos is 7%. But if you are black and you're a lady, comment below and let me know if you want Nick Cannon to stick up for you. Because he's sticking up for you now because he's in a rap battle. One-sided rap battle with Eminem. And where was he before sticking up for you? Just remember that. You can't do all this queen business. You get me? Kim Kardashian was your missus. Let's go.
What you say? Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
We let you be a guest in this house, but now you canceled. Just for Rosa and Coretta, Asada and Loretta. Betty, Rosetta, Angela, Mahalia, Dr. Bethune, Sojourner, she the truth. I do it for the culture, new Oprah in the booth.
Nah, he can't do this. It just, this geezer, this guy, just put all of the historical black women in the video and saying he's doing it for them. Nick, I know you're an entertainer, but you're still a rapper, and let's have it right how rappers rap about women in general, let alone black women, calling them bitches and hoes, and all of a sudden you're trying to stick up for them. Just stop it, man. Just make an original song, come after Eminem's throat about the stuff he's been saying about Mariah and you, and allow the rest of it. Don't bring up his age, because you're not that much, he's not that much older than you. He's like 8 years older than you. So just calm it, bro. Calm it. They don't need your help. Don't bring up Rosa Parks again. Let's go.
Jamal told your ass you was a guest in our house. I'm trying to find out who the fuck let this pest in our house. Close the door, apology tours for sure. They gon' say I'm race baiting. But I had to lure them with the hate just to read the ice paper. You racist, I see why you hate us. Pretend you love us, but you really jealous. Wanna be brothers of Christopher Columbus. Hip hop wish you discovered. Now I'ma slay you for my sister's cousin's daughters and mothers.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb. Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb. Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. This black is girls are
we
dumb.
Let you be a guest in this house, but now you cancel.
Swim.
You heard him. This is how you feel about us. We just gonna keep letting that ride. Oh yeah, the hopping bob and all them other house Negroes that keep defending this motherfucker. Holla at me. I got some books you should read.
Oh, and Marshall, I tried to give you an invitation.
Now the invitation's canceled.
I'm getting straight to the point. Black girls are bitches. That's why I'ma tell you, you better pull up your britches. Black girls and white girls just don't mix, because black girls are dumb and white girls are good shit.
That diss track. That diss track is the worst diss track of all time, I said it. We're just, 2020 is upon us. And if we go back for the last decade, this is the worst diss track of all time. I'm going to say that the Elvis Presley line, this diss track might be worse than that line alone. But I see what you tried to do, Nick, with the race bait thing. And it's fair enough. Yeah, mate, you couldn't come with any lyrics. You got the Black Squad. They couldn't finish Eminem. You couldn't finish Eminem. Mariah couldn't finish Eminem. So you're like, okay, this guy's racist. Let me bring this up. And it's fair enough. You know what I mean? All fair's in love and war. But this is terrible. And this might be... If I was Eminem, I wouldn't even respond to this. But if he does respond to it, the amount of stuff he can bring up... Ah, Nick. Don't make any more diss tracks. No more.